official opening at the Hounsgill Plate Mill, a big day for Britain's thriving steel industry. Before the end of the year, the output will be 10,000 tons a week. And what a spectacle it provides as the metal is rolled thin to whatever gauge the customers order. This is big industry, heavy industry, in a mill 2,000 feet long, employing 400 men. Hounsgill, most modern plant in the world, will boost Britain's steel output. Nowadays, the barometer of national prosperity.